Thanks for hitting play on Average Dave's Cards. This video, I got a playbook mega for some NFL football here. Kind of excited to open this. Never opened up playbook. I know hobby playbook is way better than the retail version, which I got at Walmart. But we get the one autograph or mem card, so hopefully we'll pull a pretty cool autograph out of there. This is the retail exclusive base set. The mega box has exclusive orange parallels. So yeah, let's check this out. Not very many cards for Omega. I believe it's, let's see here, 5 cards per pack, 4 packs per box, so 20 cards. So let's make our 20 count and pull one of the big guys, Herbert, Burrow, Tua, Love, Hurts, maybe even Eason now, since he might be the guy for the Colts, since the Stafford rumors didn't happen, because Stafford ended up the Rams. Lions getting a pretty good deal with all that. Let's see here. Yep, 4 packs all aside. A big box just for this, so. Yeah, let's check this out. Should be a quick video here. I've only seen the megas and the hangers so far. I haven't seen any blasters or anything. So there's our oranges, Drew Brees. We got a rookie here, Desmond Patton. See, at least they, I don't know if Patton's a normal guy that usually has the combine or college uniform, but at least he's in a pro uniform here. So hopefully that's a sign of things to come. Another rookie in a pro uniform that I believe, yeah, I think maybe Playbook's done something here. I wonder what the blues are. I don't remember seeing anything about the blues. But all right, 2 rookies in that pack. Not exactly monster rookies, but rookies nonetheless. Got Aaron Jones, who might be leaving the Packers. So that kind of leaves up A.J. Dillon. Here we go. Here's a Tua. Nice. Oh, my God. It's a number Tua out of 49. Holy jeez. That's pretty awesome. If I can get the focus, there we go. It's a little better. 38 of 49, number Tua. Dang. So the. I don't know. So let's see here. Sorry about doing this on camera. Let's see. If I can get the focus. Base gold, platinum, green, red, number 49 to 1. So, 49. Must be green? I don't know, it's kind of a lot of green, but yeah, that's awesome. Sweet. And we got Joe Mixon insert, Jalen Reagor rookie, and a purple Jeff Gladney. So I'm starting to think maybe those are just team colors, but. Holy geez, a number 2. Pretty cool. Aaron Donald, best defensive player in the NFL. Tom Brady, the greatest of all time. Super Bowl this weekend. Definitely tell me in the comments who you guys like for the Super Bowl. I like the Bucks. I'm a big Tom Brady guy. So got KJ Osborne rookie here. I believe the optic preview has him in combine stuff. So yeah, pretty cool. Well, this one he's in Alabama gear, Raekwon Davis, but. So yeah, at least some players are starting to get their uniforms. So if you like my video, please like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. It's appreciated. I think we got a mem card in here. So Dak, we'll save the mem for last. Oh, I should save this for last. Dang. Herbert rookie too. So Tua, Herbert, not numbered, but still. They'll go on the PC. Very excited about that. Got Isaiah. And then I tried to slow roll the mem and I. No, that's not a mem. Did I not? Oh, it's got an autograph. Trayvon Diggs. Rookie autograph. Looks like a defensive guy. I think he's from Alabama. I mean, it's really going out on a limb saying a professional football player is from Alabama. Yep, Alabama. So nice, got an auto out of there. So yeah, like 20 cards. I wasn't expecting that much, but that was a pretty good mega for how much they are for just 20 cards. I believe the megas are going for like $40. So yeah, but awesome, awesome mega. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll catch you all in the next video. Bye for now.